there. And then I see. I knew that you'd like it here. Such a beautiful place. A place that makes me feel so fresh and pure. It's the changing of the seasons. And I knew that you would be the perfect person for a sacred ritual. You are what this community needs to help it thrive and survive. You're truly wonderful. And I can't wait to get you ready in this beautiful place to cleanse, to consecrate, and to charge your energy, to prepare you for the big event, the transformation of a lifetime. The queen of our community sent me here. We took you here in one of our carriages and dropped you off. You may not be able to remember. It's okay. You drank some of the queen's tea, didn't you? Yes, you did. Now you can remember. The Queen's tea. It's so amazing. She actually gave me some of the herbs to use today. Lavender. Mm-hmm. And a secret ingredient. Smell that. That's making me sleepy now. But now I need to concentrate on you. So sprinkle some on you, all over you. Sprinkle it all over. Rub it. Forehead. The crows are happy. This glorious event. So amazing. Keep that there with you around your neck. There we go. Yeah, people are getting ready for the festival. Building something special for you. I'm sure you're going to love when you see it, because it will symbolize your transformation from a human body to part of the earth. Mm. together. So I'm going to first cleanse you. The earth. I'm going to rip the earth from my palms. Place it over your head, smudge it, moving you, coming part of the ground in the air. All over you, like that. Like it. Don't be afraid. Something wonderful is going to happen. No need to worry. The lavender will knock you up. Okay. Now, I'm going to anoint you with our special concoction. But it is too secret for you. For those on the mainland. We need to keep it secret. Because it's what makes our ritual so special. Now drip it all over you. Okay? Just relax. Put it over your ears. And put it on my hands as I put it on your face. The weather's so perfect. Okay. Just a little bit more. A beautiful tree. It's going to be even more beautiful when it blooms in the spring. Let your senses take control. Beautiful. What a pity you'll never know what this is. Only people in our community may understand it. I'm so glad that you arrived at this island. Perfect time for our festival. I think it was fate that brought you here to save us. I really do. Now I'm going to put on your robes, and mine too. Special masks for our ritual. And a cloak that you must wear. By our finest seamstresses in the town. The softest material. You're going to love that. It has a heart on the top. Just going to put this on you. Just see. Put it around like that. There we go. Perfect. Now there. Isn't it so beautiful? It shines so brightly. And this is yours. It's golden. We specially made it for you. So it fits on. On you now. Perfect. You look amazing. Oh, I see that the lavender and a special anointment is starting to work its magic, isn't it? Thank you. It's ready to go now. They're waiting for you. Amazing Patreon. Special thank you to Apollo, Chad Ash, David Hunter, Kane Holt O'Brien, Jeffrey Lowe, Keith Carrick, Mark Wallach, Objective Advocate, Hadrick. Joshua M.